All right, so today we have a load of 150 going to West Virginia, and they're bringing a double-decker trailer to load them on. So we're gonna have to build a special ramp, kind of impromptu, to be able to load that top deck. We'll see how it goes. I'll be pretty busy, so I don't know that I'll be able to get it all on film, but we'll see what happens. Good job, Jen. Well, that went about as smoothly as I would have ever anticipated it going. And so thankful that everything went well. I don't know that we'll ever use this contraption again, but glad it worked out this time. So we'll get to work deconstructing this. Special thanks to Jen, the truck driver who came and picked up the sheep. Her and her daughter did a great job helping us out. And special thanks to my customer up in West Virginia. Hope the sheep do well for you. Happy farming.